I'm traveling by bus from Singapore to Kuala Lumpur, and right now I'm in Golden Mile Complex in Singapore, which is one of the major bus stations in Singapore. And I have taken the Transstar bus from Singapore to Kuala Lumpur, and ticket price is 20 Singapore dollar. Singapore to Kuala Lumpur, the distance will be covered, I guess, in 6 hours, and it depends upon the traffic situation. And since this is a very tourist season, so I guess it will take a little more time, considering the weather condition also. This is Singapore for you, very beautiful.